Today we're going to try to cycle these Piney Mountain Tracer rounds in 22 long rifle through the Ruger SR22. First we're going to try to run the red and then we'll run the green. This SR22 certainly gets the job done with these Piney Mountain Tracer rounds. I got a mag of 10 green ones. We're going to send them down range just so you can see how it looks with a distance. Man, I love Piney Mountain Tracer rounds. If you haven't shot any of these in 22 long rifle, you need to get some. Where you been? Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.